True. But anyways, are you guys excited for the sports festival? It's gonna be super great, you know. You know, despite the little troubles over at the obstacle course, and I actually kind of planned to do PvP after this, you know, because Akashi Red Sea didn't have a chance to do PvP, but maybe we can do that. Maybe we can do that. No, because then the ores aren't there. But I'll talk to them.
Too bad that Reina. I wanted to practice with Reina if I could. I know Crony's probably asleep, but like I wanted to practice with Reina if it was possible, but.
Oh, Iris too had to go through this because she doesn't have a partner to do PvP battle. Aw, okay. Aw, I feel so bad. I would love to just see like how we can simulate PvP without the thing, without the ores. I kind of feel bad. Like, yeah. I think the reason why we were both here is also because like we wanted to practice together, but yeah, it's too bad. My, you know, internet issues. yeah, that sucked. I would have loved to practice with her, but we can probably work something out before the D-Day or something. I would love to do that. I thought the accidents were already training for PvP. Hey! I mean, yes and no, but also, you know, remember, like, we are in one team. So, you know, I gotta have her back, right? I don't know how you say the expression in English, but you know, we gotta support each other when we're doing the PvP, you know? Outside of that, that's another different matter. But in PvP, we gotta support each other, right? What's a little team kill between friends? Hell yeah.